Hi, I'm Tiffany and welcome to this week's vlog. This week we have a couple of new apparel groups, one from LBH and another from Sergio Tacchini. Let's go ahead and take a look at some of those outfits. First up, we have some pieces from the Sergio Tacchini Fall Pro Series group, and we have Jen. She's wearing the Vienna tank. It has a really nice square flattering neckline with some pin tucking details at the center of the neckline there for some feminine touches, and that's paired with the Vicky skirt. And as a skirt, it doesn't have that built-in short, but this has some nice fashion details with the buttons down the front, and it's framed by some pin tucking details. And then on the back, you can see on the top we have a racer back, and at the center of the back there's a Sergio Tacchini logo that's embroidered. In this outfit, Jen's wearing the Pro Lila seamless tank. Now this top is super lightweight, has a lot of stretch, and it's really comfortable. Has a nice scoop neck and the embroidered Sergio Tacchini logo on the chest there, and there's great ribbing that goes horizontally across the body for a nice fit, and then vertically there's some nice texture as well. And that's paired with the Pro TRM Escort, and it's a nice sleek skirt with the built-in short. On the side of the skirt, there's the side slit so you know you can run on the court freely, and on the back of the outfit, you can see the top has some nice full coverage. Now we have Jen wearing pieces from the LBH Luxe group. She's wearing the Luxe jumper. It's a one piece with shorts. You can see there's a great V-neck, flattering V-neck like neckline, and there's a nice tieable belt around the waist. And on the front, there's a couple of small fashion pockets. On the back side of this outfit, you see the belt is contrast on the back, and there's dual spaghetti straps on the top. And for our last outfit, Jen's wearing the Luxe print tank. And this tank has a great layered look, kind of a preppy cardigan look, but it's polyester, and then it has a V-neck, and underneath you can see the built-in bra. And that's paired with the Luxe court skirt. What's really interesting about this skirt is it's got a great details on the waistband, some notches on the front, and those are also on the back. And on the side of the skirt, there's some nice small side slits. And then on the back of the top, you can just see that there is a racer back style. And that's it for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over some new items.